105 Live.
If it's arrived at 4 o'clock, this is Charlie Jones. Rishi Sunak has promised new action at a crackdown on the use of vapes by children in England. He said a loophole would be closed, which allowed retailers to give free samples to under 18s, even though it's illegal to sell to them. He said the government would also review the sale of nicotine-free vapes.